I was very confused. I was at Party City shopping for a screen costume. The price on the costume said $19.99. But it also had a sticker that on the left side that said $45. So when I went to the register to ask, they said it was $24.99. They ended up giving it to me for $19.99. A few other of their costumes had to prices. What do you think? Why do they have to prices on most of their costumes?